techniplogic.com.
Hi guys, Nick here from techniplogic.com, and in this video I'm gonna show you that some of the special features which we get in the Laiko Super Remote, which we get with the TV itself. So before the video gets started, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking on the red icon down below. It will definitely going to help my YouTube channel to grow. So this is the Super Remote which you get with the Laiko Super TV. At the front you will be getting some kind of sensor which is really very good. We can control the TV by placing the remote in any direction. You don't need to be placed the remote front and match the infrared like we do with our old devices like hardware remote or anything like that. This is the awesome feature. And coming to the remote pattern, at the top side left you will get the power button using which you can on and off the device. By right side you will get the mute button, like this you can mute the volume or unmute it. Then you get the keypad button, or we can say the numeric keypad button, which will work in the live TV only. No input and nothing will work itself. You need to go into the live and just press that numeric key and it will start working. You can use a ear mouse to control and get the numeric key work, but as of now there is not so much channels which is available on live, so that's why it is just typing the numbers but not switching it back to the channel because there is not enough channels over there. So moving further, at the below you will get the setting option by which you can change all the things like network, screenplay, and this is the shortcut for setting panel exactly. You can open up the system as well as anything can be switched from setting, and then it comes the ear mouse. This is the best feature which I have seen in any of the remote because this ear mouse I mostly use. I can play the games or I can use it as a mouse like we see on our Xbox Kinetic. We can control it by our hands. Now over here we can control it by the Laiko Super Remote. So moving it further, you will get the volume button, the channel button, which is normal like every other remote. Then there is one more button between them, which is the screenshot button. Just click it once and you can take the screenshot and transfer it using the Bluetooth, share it, or by using the pen drive by the normal file manager. This is the great thing. And below that you will also get a voice button, which is a voice command button using which you will get a mic on the top side of the remote as well. Just click it, speak your thing which you want to make the TV to do, and it will do that. But it is not working in India right now. Maybe some software update will be needed, but after the new update which is 5.8, it is working. Like you can record your audio by just speaking in the remote, and you just need to install the sound recorder application by using the APK, and it will record your sound and you can play it on your television, which is a great thing. But the voice control must be on the way to get update. Below that you can get the navigation keys, the OK button which you can see over there, like I can navigate the whole TV using it only. Below that you will get the menu button, like the three bars are the menu which we see in our different phones as well. You can create app, move apps, you can uninstall apps and different other things. By clicking the home button you will able to get to the main home, which is right now the live for me, which because I have already set it to the live only, and you can change it by going to the settings and change it to different home screen like we do in our phone. This is the back key which I am pressing right now, which is mostly used, and below that you will get the shortcut key by clicking on the LE button which is over there. You can add and manage different applications over there, like I just add the Asphalt 8 in the shortcut menu and whenever I click that you will get all the shortcuts over there. So these are all the functions which you get with this Super Remote. This is quite good, and I have never seen such kind of Super Remote with this price range TV, which is a 4K TV from LE Eco. So hope you get all the answer regarding the Super TV. So that's it for the video guys, thanks for watching. If you want to see more of this stuff, be sure to hit the like button and do comment and subscribe. You can also follow me on Twitter and make sure to check out my other YouTube videos. So see you guys in my next video. Till then, see ya and keep rocking.